Marty St. Louis is going to lift his goaltender.
Oh, an opportunity, and oh, Rod Tuck with a huge save. Somehow, he got a cross on Pezzetta. Antti Raanta with a massive save.
Mike, that was a Cam Ward special with the blocker.
Two on one, Arvidsson across. Sliding save by Gustafsson.
Wow, two things. What a great pass from Arvidsson, and then two on one with Brodin. So he gets a piece of these and breaks up the pass more often than not, but Arvidsson gets that one through, and Gustafsson, with just an athletic save, he's able to slide all the way across and get the pad on that.
Yegor Sharangovich in! He Tokarski got the pad off the Scorpion! Dustin Tokarski may be a game saver right there!
Tried to outweigh Tokarski, and the legs came up.
Larkin sprints toward the net, centers, watch out! Magnificent save! Jack Campbell! Tremendous third period!
Unbelievable, Jack. That was labeled in the net. What a pass by Larkin on full flying down the ice. Is able to thread that through on the one-timer.
Maybe a two-on-one with Tippett. A backhander saves. Get a rebound! What a tremendous stop on Owen Tippett! Stuart Skinner! Brilliant! Stuart Skinner coming up with a potential game-saving stop on Owen Tippett.
Ridiculous save. Great extension with the right pad.
Knocked down by Gudbranson, clearing pass, and Korpisalo, who's in a zone here. Another big stop there off the stick of Morrissey.
He keeps it low, and look who's there. It's the left pad of Jonas Korpisalo.
Hand off, Laine, nice move. Marchenko, and what a stop! How in the world did Wedgwood get over? That was brilliant from Columbus, and somehow better by the Stars netminder.
Well, that should enliven everybody out in front of them. That's potentially a game saver there. Just absolutely ludicrous to get across on that. Marchenko can't believe it.
With numbers in across, one big save by Vasilevsky. Came across and robbed him and keeps the game alive.
And the return play, that's a Vasilevsky save signature.
Lekkinen carries in behind the net, centers. Oh, a big save by Fleury on Nichushkin.
Oh, wow. What a stop. Everyone on the Wild bench up cheering on the netminder with that stop.
Tremendous save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Lekkinen, watch the save here by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Wow.
Dynamite stop.
Yeah, great concentration.
Glove.
Yeah.
12 seconds to go in the period. Pass across, Lekkinen with the blocker save. Pops it up into the air.
Huge, huge save here in the last dying seconds of this first period. Carlson slides it across right there. Look at Luke, and it's stretching out.
Had a chance to play it. Another shorthanded try. The shot. Great save by Soros. Rebound. Oh, what a save by Niederreiter. Diving in front of the net. Incredible play. Connor Dewar thought he had one.
Soros and Niederreiter. There's some sloppy play going on right now on the penalty kill, on the power play. They're getting out work, but the guys are making plays. Soros and Niederreiter just saved a sure goal right there.
Back door, Heedle's open, down and out. Campbell, what a stop! Jack Campbell, Scorpion-esque, keeps it 4-2.
Well, you love seeing these kind of saves, and Philip Heedle had that opportunity. He was just denied by that save by Jack Campbell.
Work free. Throw check. What's low? Campbell! The glove denial on Jimmy VC, and he cannot believe it!
Absolutely sucked the air right out of VC. He was deflated after this. He thought this puck was in the back of the net. Another terrific save. What a beautiful little pass. He gets a good shot away, and Jack Campbell comes up with a grab. Wow.
Shattenkirk, another shot. Kicked out by Vasilevsky. Rebound in front center. McTavish is there. Vasilevsky down. Rebound. How does this stay out? Andre Vasilevsky keeps the puck out again. Well, he's come to play again tonight, folks.
That's what happened. Your goaltender is under siege.
Yeah, under siege. That's a good way to describe that sequence.
6-on-5 net empty for Pittsburgh. Malkin, a bouncing puck.
Penguins get it down low. Look at this right pad kicked out and the save off of Gensel by Vanacek. And he's been terrific again tonight when he's had to be, but that's a huge save.
McDavid to the net. A backhander save. Rebound. Campbell able to hold Slay. Digging still loose. Campbell's got it. And now the play weighed down with 30 seconds to go. Jack Campbell with a lower core strength somehow prevents Colorado from victory.
They just keep jamming away at Jack Campbell's pads and he stands his ground.
He'll beat it through. Healer right in front. Stolen by Markstrom. Loose puck. Chip wide of the ball. Goodrow. Markstrom makes a terrific save of the Calgary goal.
Think that's a two-goal lead.
And Aaron puts it on. Ball. Here's Zibanejad. Stolen by Markstrom. Terrific save on Zibanejad, who has 17 power play goals this season.
This is remarkable. Vintage Markstrom.
Causing Roy to wipe out. Michelli to the back door. Save quick. And he hangs on.
Today's goaltenders, in that situation, you have to roof it. Quickie does better than anyone.
Also 2-for-5 coming into the night. Trying to wait out Quick. No! Oh, a tremendous save by Quick. Reaching out with the goal stick.
And Jonathan Quick, never say die. Big paddle, flat paddle makes a stop.
Tries, tried to check him. Now a chance in front. Janot deeks, and a glove save. Delia went for the poke check. And Janot got around him. It looked like maybe Delia made a glove save.
Oh, and Delia pushes the glove and makes a big save.
Here's a 2-on-1, but the Islanders in a change. Zucker across. Oh, what a stop by Sorokin on Malkin. Every inch of that left leg needed by Sorokin. Oh, the Islanders goaltender has been sensational all season. To the front, and it's Letang on the backhand. And Sorokin extending the paddle, knocked it out of midair.
Are you kidding me? Letang can't believe it. Ilya Sorokin. Minds are blown.
Another unbelievable save by Sorokin. He just never quits in on the puck. Able to track it. And I think Letang figured he had a net. It was empty.
Rebound block. Here's Carlson. Back to Petrangelo on the wing. And Kakinen with a glove save. What a stop by Kapo.
And this glove save is a beauty. This one comes off the end wall. He recovers on that one. They try to do the quick play. Makes a right pad stop there. And it's not over yet. As Petrangelo sets up this one-time opportunity there by Stevenson. And what a glove save by Kapo Kakinen on that one.
Amadio, far side. Kakinen makes the save on Theodore.
What a stop by Kakinen on this one. Kakinen recovers here. Never stops looking at this play as Theodore cuts down to the inside and makes a blocker save.